For the upper body, I can just do it fairly simply as well. I can just do it as almost as a push-up using my chair. Okay, I can progressively come down. Then I'm just gonna hold it there. And again, if I need more, because that's too hard, I just make the angle a little bit stronger. I can use a table, I can use something taller, and I'm just trying to hold it there. That's giving me a good stimulus through the tendons of my shoulders, my chest, and my elbows. Okay, as you progress, you can go progressively more into a lower position, because that's gonna be harder. You can progress to a flatter position. So now I can go more in a low position here. Or you can go down onto the floor, the classic kind of plank position, where you go into that push-up position. But what I'm gonna do, instead of doing multiple push-ups, I'm gonna go down and I'm gonna hold it in that position. The key and most important thing is that the load is not the key component for adaptation. So that's why I can do my isometric push-up, even though I can do lots of push-ups, I can do my isometric push-up without using a lot of weight, because I know that if I hold it for about that 10 seconds, I'm getting a good stimulus for the tendons in my triceps, in my shoulders, and in my chest to adapt and get stronger.